So this is my last Y in a Day all-inclusive holiday edition, and I'm putting my bread in the toaster for the last time. How sad, guys. I'm actually devastated. We had a big old breakfast, let's be honest. We all knew it was coming. Yes, that is bean sauce. Don't judge me, because I'm already judging myself, so I don't need the judgment from you. I enjoy it, all right? Let it go. I enjoy it. That was me eating some toast. It was absolutely beautiful. I also had before, I forgot to film, a croissant and another pastry, but I forgot to fill that. I actually had another croissant, so that was my second croissant of the breakfast. Why not? Some watermelon, a little bit of pineapple, which got stuck in my mouth. And then this, which was like interesting. It was like a bread roll, chocolate bread roll. It was all right. Then I had some Pringles, some Sweeties, and done my makeup for the evening. It took me a while to, as you can see if I liked it, and I was like, oh shit, I liked it. As you can tell, I went in for another. Then mini Oreos, all the snacks basically, guys. Today it was a very snacky day, we didn't have any dinner, and then this is our last evening meal. I'm really sad. Look at the view though, and oh, this hotel is just absolutely stunning. That was me playing with my hair, and then this was what our starters were. Oh my goodness, I haven't edited this video. I haven't edited it. We'll see what it's like. We're just gonna keep going. That was me eating my beef stew, beef teriyaki, and with rice and chips, bit of salad. Oh god, look at that mouthful. What am I having there? Oh, bread. Couldn't bite that bread, but it was really delicious. It was all chewy and doughy and yummy. Then I had this Chinese chicken broth soup, which was absolutely stunning. As you can tell, I dropped it everywhere. More of that rice. And then this was, what was this? Steak medallions. Absolutely top tier food. Guys, look at the way they cooked it. It was absolutely stunning. That was a tomato as well. Not my first choice of veg, but I ate it because I'm a veg gal and I like my veg. Then I was trying to decide between two puddings. So the waiter said, let me bring you two. And I was just so happy. Look at my face. I was absolutely living my best life. So I got two desserts. Yeah, chocolate cake and then this chocolate orange mousse cakey thing. Absolutely stunning. Look at me. I was really enjoying it. I wasn't sure at first on the Jaffa cakey middle, but then after a while, I really liked it. Look at me. I was so happy. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. So good. So good. And that was the moussey one. And then I finished the desserts. And...
set goals, we have to achieve them, we have to fucking do things to give our brain stimulation, to give ourselves happiness, because that is the point in life. There's only one person on this earth who can become the person you want to be, and that's you! That's you! You gotta get the fuck up right now, and you gotta be that person that you want to be!
What I eat in a day. Strawberry banana smoothie. Chocolate chip oat bar, salmon avocado sushi, chipotle bowl with chicken, chocolate cupcake.
What I eat in a day is Vecna sad bitch who's just trying to live her best life. So for breakfast, I used some bagel thins to make some pizza bagels. So they just had tomato puree, basil, oregano, and some vegan cheese. The cheese, of course, doesn't look like it's melted, but that's just what it looks like. So it tasted nice. Then as a snack, I had some of these like fake Watsits, but they are very tasty. Then for my lunch, I had the rest of my carrot sticks and hummus from yesterday, and a 7-Up. I don't know why I showed you that, probably just for shits and gigs. Then for tea, I was lazy, so we had scoozy. I just have a pomodoro pasta with added veg and then some garlic bread. Okay, love you, bye.
What I eat in a day, intuitive eating edition. For breakfast, I had toast, egg, and a fruit, and then I had another piece of toast because I was still hungry.
I had this sexy salad for lunch, and then I got a McDonald's ice cream cone, the best ever. Lick that baby clean. Then for a snacky snack, I had some blueberries and harvest snaps. Yummy. Then I finished the rest of my salad from lunch, and for dinner, I had these chicken lettuce wraps with rice. So yum yum. I was craving something sweet, so I had half a banana, and then my sister and I went on a little road trippy. Just kidding, we just went on an errand. And then I had another McDonald's ice cream cone, and low-key feel guilty about it. Please tell me to stop feeling guilty about it. Thank you. Bye.
Hi, my name's Sarah and I live and travel in my self-converted camper van, and this is what I eat in a day as a vegan on the road. So I started off the morning with these mochi pancakes, the batter we got from Trader Joe's, and it was so delicious. It didn't really taste exactly like pancakes, but it was really good. After that, my girlfriend made us coffee, and she did this with this AeroPress I have. I love this travel AeroPress so much, and I put a little almond milk in the coffee, and then we drank that before we hit the road. And then about an hour into driving, I ran out of gas on the side of the road, so I had to call AA. And it was going to take them 2 hours to get to our location since we were really out in the middle of nowhere. So while we were doing that, we made a tofu scramble with avocado, basil, and sesame seeds on top. And I also drank some of this homemade juice I had. AA finally came and delivered some gas, and we were able to get to the nearest gas station to fill up the rest of the way. We drove for about 2 more hours, and I had some of these vegan chocolate chip cookies from Trader Joe's. These are so good. I am obsessed, seriously obsessed. And we also saw some pronghorn outside, so we stopped to say hi to our new friends. They're so cute. And then we were getting a little tired, so we made some chai tea. I gave that to Tori, and our friend Maddie also made us some peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for the road, which was really nice and yummy. And we drove like 1 more hour to our campsite for the night, where we met up with our friends, and they had dinner waiting for us, which was soy riso.
Hey, jij daar. Leuk dat je kijkt naar deze nieuwe What I Eat in a Day. Zoals je ziet begin ik lekker met een koffietje. Zonder koffie is mijn dag niet gestart, dus heel belangrijk. En dan gaan we meteen door naar de lunch. Ik ontbijt namelijk niet, alleen met koffie. Let me know of ik de enige ben. Voor de lunch maak ik lekker noedels. Ik ben de laatste tijd helemaal obsessed met noedels. Ik vind het zo lekker, zo chill. En het vult ook gewoon lekker goed. Ik doe daarom ook lekker een eitje doorheen. Geef wat meer volume. En natuurlijk lekker sriracha. Spice it up. Oké, dan is het tijd om het lekker op te gaan eten. Laat me vooral weten in de comments wat jullie altijd eten voor lunch. Want ik heb echt een beetje inspiratie nodig. Daarnaast drink ik de hele dag door veel water, stay hydrated. En nam ik lekker een ijsje, want het was super mooi weer. Dus ik dacht, why not? Voor avondeten was ik samen met mijn vriend en gingen we een HelloFresh maken. Het was een soort plattaart met courgette en feta. Super lekker, echt een aanrader. En in de avond had ik nog lekker wat popcorn terwijl ik Gossip Girl ging kijken. Vergeet me zeker niet te volgen als je meer van dit soort video's wil zien. En laat natuurlijk een like achter. Doei doei!
Hi guys, this is what I ate today after having gastric sleeve surgery. Today was a pretty low appetite day, so I started out with a Fairlife protein shake. At work, I snacked on a clementine and 2 Sargento light cheese sticks. My lunch was a chicken bacon ranch salad. And then I hit the gym. I did legs today and cardio. For dinner, I made a stir fry using this Kevin's Kung Pao chicken and these fettuccine carbonara noodles. This is what it looked like. I probably used about 3 ounces of the chicken, maybe 1/4 of a serving of the noodles, and I could not even finish it. This is what I left behind. I tried to mostly get the chicken out of it. For a treat, I had some popcorn with hot sauce while I watched TV, and I finished the night with a Cleo bar, and that's it.
Jeg skal ned I vekt, og det her var det jeg spiste I dag. Til dagen med en påfyll sjokoladepudding. Og deretter så endte det opp med å bli pizza. Jeg vet ikke nøyaktig kaloriene I denne pizzaen, men jeg tipper at det var 800 kalorier for de 3 pizzastykkene jeg spiste. Og jeg selvfølgelig helt for at man skal kunne spise opp kaloriene sine inniblant, men jeg følte ikke for det I dag. Så derfor valgte jeg å spise mindre resten av dagen, og nyte pizzaen min. Så jeg spiste pizzaen og følte meg mett og god, og så ventet jeg helt til veldig, veldig sent på kvelden, for jeg lagde meg en snacks-tallerken med masse digg. Og det var det jeg spiste I dag.
What I ate in a day at Disneyland? Some kind of special churro. That is an excellent talk, by the way. Very interesting going in for a second bite. Plan chow del soup here always makes. If you aren't eating the entire bread bowl, you need to get slapped. Neither this watermelon was dehydrated as fat. It was so fire, it came back to life, period, period. If lay sour cream was a mucho chip, 8 decimos. Green milk is better than the blue. 7 decimos. My favorite drink today. I felt sick right after this took my stomach.